Adam Rose and Fandango have been in action a couple times here over the last several weeks. Quite the budding rivalry between these two.
Yeah, the Fandango has gotten the edge over Adam Rose quite a few times, but I think by Adam Rose telling the Rosebuds, back off, stay out of my business a little bit tonight, it allows Adam to focus a little bit more than he's been able to.
Oh, big clothesline by Fandango, sending Rose to the outside and look right to Adam Rose's. Oh, look out! Fandango diving over the top rope.
That didn't work out too well.
Adam Rose trying to take advantage here. Both he and Fandango perched in a very dangerous position.
Dangerous to both Adam Rose and Fandango.
Look out, Rose! Huge superplex. Rosebud's cheering Adam Rose on.
Ooh. And Adam's saying to the Rosebuds, hey, if you get in my way, this is what's going to happen to you.
What's this guy doing? What's this guy doing?
Give me a break.
Oh. Adam Rose again attacking one of the Rosebuds.
He was in the way. He had it coming. I'm sorry.
Now Fandango taking control. Fandango climbing to the outside.
I think Fandango's thinking about two words. Last dance.
Connecting across the throat. Fandango looking to put Adam Rose away. And that's it.
Here's your winner, Fandango.
You know, as much as Adam Rose tried to tune out the Rosebuds, once again, it's the Rosebuds that affect Adam Rose and allow Fandango to earn a victory.
Thanks for watching WWE on YouTube. To be the first to see the new videos from WWE on YouTube, click right here. And to continue watching shows like the one that you just saw, click right here. Finally, and most importantly, my favorite, to relive all your favorite page moments, click on these babies right here.